Now to college hoops. Utah State center Neemias Queta announced he will declare for the 2019 NBA draft. The Mountain West freshman and defensive player of the year will be represented by an agent in the process, but he can return to Utah State if he removes his name from the draft by May 29th.